Hi, welcome back to the Nerd Galaxy. We're here doing the Daredevil run of Bouldergeist on Super Mario Galaxy. I died twice in the last episode, but hopefully this time it'll go a little better. Oh! It's not fair. To be fair, guys, this is one of the toughest stars in the entire game. Oh, that cutscene is so annoying. What? How'd I get hit there? There. What? No! You're supposed to do the other fit. Gotcha. Gotcha. Oh my gosh. I get it. I get it. You're reforming arms. Got it. Got it. Ugh. Why couldn't I have interrupted you during that? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Ugh. Boom! At least that doesn't reach all the way to the edge. Come on, send them over here. Oh, he punched that one out of into oblivion. Couldn't have at least exploded on his arm? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, come on! I just, Bouldergeist, you, oh, come on! There's my pointer. You know what's making this worse? Is Luigi's sliding mechanics. He's just so slippery, and it makes it so much harder to try and dodge some of these things. There we go. Oh my god! He just dodged out of all the way. I've never had this much trouble with Boltergeist. Even in a Daredevil run. Boom! Oh my gosh! This is ridiculous, guys. I swear I'm not this terrible at this game. Got him. Oh, come on, Luigi. What's with the sliding? I couldn't stop in time. Like, I just couldn't stop sliding. Like, look. Look how far he slides. Gosh. Form up. Thank you. Boom. Ugh. For the love of. How many times have I hit him? Once? Ah, second time. Awesome. And now the arm's back. Oh! There was no need to swing that wide that one time, Boo. Fine. Whatever, just give me this, Boo. You only need to hit him twice, right? Yes! Yes! Ah! Oh! How long did that take me? I'm too sweaty to open my phone. 9 minutes! 9 minutes into this episode. Got it. Oh! Okay. Now, let's go to that Noom Dome. Ah. But first, uh-oh, no! No, oh, darn it. I wish I could have just slid off at that point. What do you got? Here's a letter from Princess Peach. Another print one? Sure, I'll take another 5 1-ups. Okay. Jeez, I had to fall down when all I was trying to do was activate the shortcut. Yeah, this episode is just terrible. Hey! Shortcut activated. Now to go back up. And the engine room. Hey, hey, we have discovered an enemy base in the region. Jeez. Like, wow, I'm so far past all of this in terms of required stars. Let's see here. Gold leaf, bone fin. Bone fin sounds good. Sounds like a nice, easy level so I can get a second star in this episode, right? Yeah, this isn't a tough one, right? Just a short boss battle. I honestly don't remember this one too well. Yep, nice short boss battle. Oh, now I remember this guy. Ow. I can't believe I got hurt in that. Uh-oh. I forgot about these guys. Ooh, a nice one up. And where is he? There he is. Schmack. No, give me that. Ba-da-ba-da-da-da. Come back here, you. No, you don't. Boom! Ow. Ooh. Man, is he coming apart. Oh, gosh. Four of them now. There he is, Ed. Boom! Uh-oh. Gotta get to the surface. Gotta get... Perfect. Come on, swim. And... Whoa! Boom! What? I hit... Okay, get the red shell. Boom! Yeah! Nice. Two bosses in one episode. Where's that star? There it is. And got it. Well, I think that's good for right now. So I'll see you guys in the next episode.